I mean, I just heard 30 seconds before I walked in here. And I'll be honest with you, as sick as I am about the game, I have no idea who was on the helicopter with him, was family or whatnot. But, like, I know Kobe Bryant. He was a year older than me in high school. He grew up in the state of Pennsylvania. He played for my dad in the McDonald's All-American game. I mean, like, that can't be real. You know, that's like the most sickest, stunning thing that's happened. I mean, you're talking about generations of kids right now that in their generation, it would have been like Michael Jordan passing away at 40 years old. I mean, it's just, it makes no sense. And I guess if there's a silver line in here, man, you look at your players and, you know, it's not the end of the world, obviously, that we lost this game, you know, and you can really think about what's really going on out there at times for other people, keep it in perspective a little bit. But that's just an unbelievable tragedy. And I don't know the details of anything or who was with them, but I just, you know, I don't know how to really equate it to our youth, but that's like in my youth would have been Michael Jordan, and I'm sure in older generations, maybe some rock stars, but that's just a sick, sick feeling, sick, sad feeling for a lot of people around the world, really.